Even if you don't meet the eye of a hurricane, tropical storm force winds are nothing to mess around with. This is what New Orleans felt during Hurricane Cindy back in 2005. Winds gusted in the city to around 70 miles an hour. You're going to want to be careful of flying debris or down power lines. And with 74 miles an hour, you're dealing with a Category 1, like most of Southeast Louisiana did during Hurricane Isaac back in 2012. Well-constructed homes could see damage to roofs and vinyl siding. Extensive tree damage poses an additional risk to you, your home, and your car. Your screen enclosure could come tumbling down, and the power grid could see major disruptions. Storm surge also becomes a possibility, turning streets into rivers. At 96 miles an hour, you've got a Category 2 storm like GUSTS, which made landfall in Cocodrie back in 2008. When the wind gets this intense, cosmetic damage is the least of your worries. Falling trees and flying debris pose the deadliest threat to both you and your home. Tree branches become projectiles, and if one shatters the window of an older home, the wind can rush inside and blow the roof right off. You can also expect significant storm surge in places, enough to put some coastal communities underwater. At 111 miles an hour, you've got a major Category 3 hurricane like Katrina was at landfall. Mobile homes don't stand a chance, and older homes without a roof could collapse in on themselves. And even newer construction is now at risk, especially siding, doors, and roofs. At 130 miles an hour, you're at a Category 4 storm like Hurricane Maria in Puerto Rico this past season, or even Betsy in 1965. Blown open doors and smashed windows can even lead to newer homes failing. Most trees and power poles will be uprooted, snapped, or down. And even if your home survives, the wind-deadly storm surge can make it uninhabitable. Not only will there be no power, but you may not have access to the area for a while. And now if a storm produces winds of 157 miles an hour, it is a Category 5 like Hurricane Camille along coastal Mississippi in 1969. Catastrophic damage is guaranteed, with total destruction in some places. The area will likely be uninhabitable for weeks or months. The good news is the center of a storm packing these most powerful winds is usually localized around the eye. The bad news is even in a major hurricane, even if you dodge the eye, damaging winds can extend hundreds of miles in all directions.